And earlier on Thursday, a hazmat situation on East Bayfront Parkway spills over 100 gallons of fatty acid. This happened around 9 p.m. at the intersection of East Bayfront Parkway and Portway Access Road. According to authorities, the driver failed to close the tanker properly. As a result, when the truck came to a stop, the contents spilled out of the tanker. It took crews over 4 hours to work and clean up the scene.